Okay, I'm going to preface this because this game is not on speedrun.com yet. I'm going to have to request it to be here, but this is going to be a Naruto Shippuden Dragon Blade Chronicles. Any percent glitchless speedrun because the game is glitchless. Well, glitch-proof, alright? You can use whatever tricks you want, whatever things you want to do. You know, if you figure out how a mechanic works better than I do, good on you, alright? So, you're going to start, story mode, new game. You're going to choose easy or hard, then you're going to change your costume. Now, the moment you do this, you are going to start the timer, alright? You're going to hit your hotkey for the timer and the A button simultaneously. From there, you will, go from the moment you pick this costume all the way to the final moment of the game. The final boss is not the last part. I'm just going to tell you that way ahead of time. That is not where the game ends, where you defeat the final boss. There's one small section that you need to do. Alright, now you're going to get one skill. The Dragon Blade Rasengan will be given to you through New Game Plus, alright? That's how this is going to work. You're going to equip that whenever you can. Just do whatever you want after that, alright? So, after this point, I'm going to mute, alright? Also, I forgot to mention, you want to have your splits as well. If you want to, keep track of where you're going, how much time you got, whatever you're doing, alright? So let's do this. 3, 2, 1.
Alright.
Won't be like the one from before.
Wind style! Dragon Blade Rasengan!
That dragon does seem to be working against it. Here goes!
Lightning Blade!
Rasengan! Here goes.
Those tramp. Are those
going nowhere.
I'll back you up.
Wind style! Dragon wave up the gun!
I'm ready if you need me.
We managed to defeat you.
Like we'll have to climb the waterfall.
I've defeated the enemies from earlier. I'll catch up soon.
Ace's side. The target is still in the air. He seems to be scouting.
Stop the flow of water.
Back you up. Thank you. seems to be an opening after it attacks with a wave.
I lost a little bit of time on that, but that's fine.
Huh? Can you tell us anything? Quake was pretty strong.
Still so cool. Are Bushybrow and Neji in here?
We must pack.
What the?
Ha! Crazy.
jutsu that's effective against wind when its guard drops.
That was about a minute or two. I lost about a minute or two. Yeah, that's about right. It makes sense.
Yamato here. side of the pool of lava. There's some kind of device.
To me. What's that? I'm ready if you need to.
Not yet!
Naruto, I'll make you aware.
Are you all right? Let's find a way to heal you.
Leave this to me. What's that?
You're in danger, Naruto.
Not yet!
Please recover your stamina.
I'm ready if you need me. Leave this to me. What's that?
I can jump in.
Wind style! Dragon Blade Rock Vanguard!
Be careful, Naruto. You're in dangerous condition.
I'll back you up.
I can jump in.
Leave this to me. I'm ready if you need me. Leave this to me. What's that?
Damn it!
I'll back you up.
Okay, Naruto.
This wall seems to continue upwards. Could you identify the
Naruto?
There may be areas you overlooked before. Keep your eyes peeled.
Not yet! Water pistol! Mud wall!
Looks like that switch won't budge with
Wind
just
style.
Your weight on
Dragon
it. Dragon
Blade Rock Vanguard! Mud wall!
What's with this shaking?
Thank you. signal when you need me. Signal when you need it.
Alright, yet again, a little bit of time lost, but it's fine.
See?
Sugetsu is past here.
Thank you.
this up.
Fireball Jutsu! Just yell when you need me. I'm gonna do this.
Take this!
This is it.
You're powerful, Sasuke.
Now that was how the first battle with it was supposed to go. It was supposed to go down in like one move.
Wind style, dragon blade, Sayon!
It seems you have some concept of how to fight a shine.
That's not me.
Fireball!
Not yet!
That's not me. That's not me.
Lee is in combat up ahead.
Mudwalk!
help you! Leave her again!
Let me help you! Leave her again!
Let me help you.
Wind style! Dragon Blade of Dragon!
I am ready to go! Let me help you!
Wind style! Dragon Blade of Dragon!
Focus on evasion.
Let me help you! Leave her away! Trick that!
Easy! Wow, how did you know where I was?
Okay, so we lost about a minute. We can come back from this.
Now.
They're here.
Take that! Eat this!
Naruto, focus on evasion.
Let me help you!
Take that! Did you know where I was?
Okay, so we are at the midpoint of the game, way towards the end. We're ready. Hold up. We can save this run. Trust me, we can save it.
What is this super hot looking place?
Hmm.
puzzle.
Can we take a break? A break. We'll dry up in this heat.
So he's up ahead.
Alright, we saved time on that. Good.
You don't know how much hate.
That's not me. That's not me. That's not me. That's not me.
Fireball!
That's not me.
Fireball!
That's not me. That's not me. That's not me. That's not me. That's not me.
Fireball!
That's not me. That's not me.
Fireball!
You've grown stronger.
Now we're on to the final stage. Yo, I gotta remember to keep, like, updating the splits, because I keep forgetting.
Yooka-laylee!
We kinda messed up there, but it's fine.
I'll heal your wound. There, you're good to go.
I'll protect this place. I can jump in. Leave this to me. What's that? I can jump in.
Dragon!
This is a waste of time.
Alrighty, more time saving. Let's go. If that second Dragon Blade Rasengan would have hit him, he would have died. I don't know if that's RNG or not, but it didn't kill this time for some reason. In my test run, it killed him twice with just one go, but that's fine.
Damn it. Damn it.
I expected this to be the run killer because, well, yeah, he's not that easy. This is definitely the run killer, but we're doing good.
Do you need my power?
Ha ha ha! Alright, this is the final stretch. Let's go.
Where are you going?
Oh!
pain's sake!
Yeah!
right. That's going to be the end of the run. Thanks for watching. We're just going to sit through the credits for a second, and then we're going to end it. So we managed to finish in like 2 hours and 12 minutes. I'm pretty sure if luck was on my side, I would have gotten through in about, I don't know, we could have cut that by at least 5 or 8 minutes, maybe. But, dude, for my first speedrun, this is not bad at all, actually. Like, it's, dang, that's actually pretty good. Like, I expected myself to get at least, like, what, 3 hours or somewhere later than that. Like, I did not expect to hit my estimate. Like, I don't know, I thought it would be, like, an hour and a half, maybe. Not an hour and a half, I mean, two and a half hours, right? But I managed to shoot below that. Like, that's pretty good, actually. I don't know if I'll, like, do more speedruns. I might get into some, but I was originally gonna do, like, Naruto Uzumaki Chronicles, but, like, you know, that game's been played a lot. The skill play, that's gonna take, you know, a while, unless I do a new game plus run. But, you know, I thought this would be a good game to start out on, because I love it, personally. Like, whew. Like, I could play this game over and over again, honestly. So I don't really mind redoing this at some point in time or in the future. Like, let's say someone beats, like, my record, which it's bound to happen. Trust me, I believe it is bound to happen. Like, with how many screw-ups I had, I optimized everything, but I couldn't carry it out because, well, you know the chests and everything, how I kept getting hit from that? You have to be sort of at a standstill, or you have to be, like, at a weird angle in order to be, you know, in the correct spot to open those up. So pretty much the enemies, you saw how they stopped? You can take advantage of that unless the hitboxes are really big, because some of these chests have weird hitboxes. Some of them are up against walls, which, you know, obviously would mess up a few things. Like, okay, just take my run as an example of what not to do. Like, the most optimal method of movement has to be rolling, but jumping, it kind of maintains a bit more momentum, but rolling takes you further distances. It's just with a little pause in between, you know, if that makes any sense. I hope this helped. Alright, thanks for watching, and I will see you next time.